class president. Was appointed to West Point, graduated in 07. This ball hammered by Mike Owings, and this baby is gone! Owings almost hit that ball to West Point. And it gives the Reds a 2-1 lead. That's his second home run against St. Louis this year.
Well, we're glad they saved some fireworks for last night for today, because Michael Owings is going to need him. A hanging breaking ball from Brad Thompson. And boy, does he get a swing on it. Lift and separate and see you later.